Hi YouTube, today I'm talking about the frozen shoulder. And frozen shoulder actually is a release of so many things from the neck to the arm. So not only it's just a shoulder, okay, also the back too. You will see the whole video about this coming. Frozen shoulder part 1. That's all connect with the neck. So we really start the neck first. Then you start with the push and pull. When your hand moves the hand, then you will the left and right. So you move the head forward, then the backward. That is a different for the push the head. Same on the other side. When you put the hand at the back, then actually your head is in the front. So it's a push and pull again. That's a resisting. The reality, that's not like the much. When you push a little bit here, just a slightly. But I can adjust all your neck, all the alignment, just a little bit. Like that. Don't push too much. You see? That's very slightly done. Frozen shoulder part 2. Loosen upper front and the back muscle. Why we do the front and do the up first and the down less? The reason why I show you, when you're down, your muscle is down. When you're up, your muscle is up. And you open the front and the back muscle. There's a difficulty, the people that moving the arm when the front shoulder. We release the muscle on the arm. Why you do that? Like my arm put in the front. And the finger, try to squeeze your hand to the squeeze to the front. Boom. And that side, squeeze at the end. Okay, open the shoulder. Because you use your finger and the arm to moving, so you can stretch it. Good. Frozen shoulder, part 3. Range of the shoulder. So the frozen shoulder is the difficulty to move the hand up. So you really like the bird up as tall as you can and slowly down. Some people maybe just can open like that. Later, you open wider. Open wider like the bird. Okay? You see my wheel? One notion to one notion. And you put the hand to the arm and rotate. Right? And backward. And even then reverse or reverse back. Okay? That's the one step in the arm. This one is moving all the range from the arms. So you see the up, down, up, down. But sometimes you just come up down like that. Sometimes you can more. Done. Frozen shoulder for 4. Back motion. You push the hand at the back as much as you can. Okay? Up and down, up and down. And try to move your arm back and lift it slowly. Okay? Don't bend your back. Just move the arm only. And then right arm, put the left arm and up. And another way is to use the left arm to move the upper arm. Use one arm only to move. Slowly, slowly up as much as you can. My photo can do very high, but for the reality, maybe cannot. And then put the towel on the right, on the left, and like the shower, moving, okay? The massage it. At the end, for the neck. That's a bonus. Okay. Frozen shoulder, part 5, massage. You see, the length here, you see, for demo purpose only. They move the length of the arm. Move. This arm holding this, and this arm holding this. Here, the length here, right? 1, 2. Ooh. You heard the sound? And done. Good. Frozen shoulder, part 6, release. Release all the nerve and bone muscle, right? And reposition it. So you need to push. And use my knee on the back, position it. And two hands
to stretch. Okay?
Sometimes we need to do the scraping gua sha to release the pain of the client. Depend what you need.
Thank you for seeing my frozen video. Don't forget to subscribe. Support me. Thank you.